Officials say a wildfire broke out this morning on Reclamation Plant Road near the River Road Wastewater Plant. Right now, they say multiple crews responded to what they're calling the trailer fire. Potter County Fire Rescue Lieutenant Stephen Denny says the blaze was measured at around 75 to 80 acres. It was started by an incident involving a 15-wheeler. Denny says the fire is now 100% contained. No structures have been lost, and all fire units are back in service.